Erika? What? The Bataille's. I thought they were my friends.
What? Maybe I am. I'm not. I don't know. I've never changed my diet so dramatically in such a short time before. Well, I could try eating more bacon. I managed to keep it down last time. Yes, please. Don't trust me with the dishware anymore, huh? I see how it is. Oh yeah. You were looking for a partner, right? Who did you choose? You did? That's great! That's awesome! You won't regret this, Erika. We'll be a great team. We're gonna learn more about the towers. Maybe we'll even figure out how to disable them. And then... Listen, I'm not like those dumb cops, or your friend you watch die. I'm not gonna waltz through and get my head blown off. I'll be careful. I'll be smart. I'll... What? Really? So, you're just going to wait until they respond? It's not that simple. Julian and Charlotte, they're always scheming something. I try to stay out of it as much as I can, so most of the time, I have as much trouble parsing the lies as you do. Does that mean you'll let me out of here? You drive a hard bargain. Listen, I wasn't lying when I said I'd try to stay out of it. But sure, I've heard a few things. If I know anything for sure, it's this. Jessica and Gary are dead. I'm sorry I didn't say anything sooner, but I knew that Julian and Charlotte were actively trying to cover it up, so I didn't want to put you in danger. I don't know the details. I know they came home bloody one night, then started scheming on how to cover it up. Again, I didn't want to know the details. It's not that simple! I'm a fucking vampire! So are they! Death is a part of our life. I wish that wasn't true, but I can't change that. I can't become human. I have to do the best with what I've got. I'm telling you now. Julian and Charlotte, they drive me crazy, but they're my family. They were my family. Then they went too far. They made me kill Principal Vincent in order to save your life. That's why I'm turning things around now. I'm done being their errand boy. I'm going to help you with whatever you want me to help you with. Right. Okay. If that's what you want. I'm here for you, Erika. We're going to figure it all out. So, will you release me? I'll do whatever I can to redeem myself. I'll prove to the town that I'm their friend, not their enemy. Just give me the chance. Yes, but that's before I realized how useless I am in here. I can't help anyone behind bars, and I want to help. Yes! I guess that makes sense. I'll comply. Anything to prove myself, Erika. So, is it night yet? Sure. What do you need? Watch it all night? Sure, I'll do it. Better than being locked in here. Deal. Oh my god! That felt good. Erika, can I give you a hug? Thank you, Erika. Thank you for giving me a chance. You and I will accomplish great things together. So, I guess I should go to the train station now? I won't let you down. What? Yep. Maybe. Come on now. It's okay. Hey! Not cool. This is shady. This is shady. Honestly, not sure. Come on now. Yep. Actually, well, this is awesome.
That would be a mistake.
Fuck off, vampire.
What do you think? Good. I wonder.
About that. Whatever.
Don't be so foolish. People need order. I beg to differ. Think this through. More or less.
Really? Oh. But... Problem.
Hello there. Well... Oh? What? No. Use your brain. Duh.
Wake up!
Unfortunately. Whatever you say.
Yeah. Actually, maybe. Well, not cool. Maybe. Not so sure. Say what? Not cool. But thank you. Why not? Come on now. Erika. So? Anyways. It's okay. This is shady. I'm done with this. Yep. Hmm. Whatever.
Erika.